My name is Sindre Tømland. I come from Norway. I've been a little bit of different places. Been an assistant in Norway, then a head coach in Norway in Ulkisa and Start before I moved to IFK Göteborg. Worked closely with the head coach there. He was sold to Sparta Prague. Then there was some changes in the staff there, and I got this opportunity here to come to Lech Poznan. I've done a lot of research. I've talked with both former players, former coaches who have worked in Poland, different Polish people that now work in Norway to try to get as much information as I can, both about the team, seen some trainings, seen the game now against Bonik Ostrava, try to do as much research as I can, and feel ready. I would say the first thing that is really important to me, and I feel that I match good with Nils, who came in now, is it all starts with the hard work. It all starts with the intensity, and of course I want the team to be able to produce things with the ball. But it starts with wanting to go fast forward whenever we can. But that starts with what we do on the training pitch, the hard work and the intensity. And players that can move.
So I think we may say that your idea and the vision of the coach Niels Frederiksen, they are pretty similar.
Absolutely, and of course he's Danish. The Jens Asko that I work closely with is also Danish. They know that the mentality and that the cooperation between me and Nils, and also of course the rest of the staff, is a good fit. Now it's all about really ready, really excited to be here, and ready to get it out on the pitch. Christopher Veldis, he lives or his original place is 1 hour from where I'm from, so we'll have a chat with him and also of course the other players now, and try to get up as fast and a good start as possible, because the season is coming soon. So of course I've had my job in IFK Göteborg until yesterday, so I had to do my work there, but every spare minute I got I used to study what Nils and the staff has been doing, the players have been doing, watching games and figure out as much as I can about so I can be as good prepared as possible.
And what are your first conclusions after these observations?
I thought it looked good against Bonik, a good side from Czechia, who's going out also in European qualification. So it's a thinky Nils and the staff got off to a good start, but we always need to improve, and I think that's important.